It was not a cheerful start to 2022 for India. As many as 12 people died and 15 others were injured in the stampede at the shrine of Mata Vaishno Devi in Jammu early Saturday, the first day of 2022. Several videos and images from the spot showed a sea of people cramming the temple premises and struggling to reach the shrine. Panic gripped people as a heavy rush of devotees triggered the stampede in the early hours of the day. A government source said a scuffle between two groups led to the mishap. A stampede occurred at the Vaishno Devi Shrine in Jammu in the early hours of Saturday. Image: India Today. The grief over the loss of 12 lives in the stampede had not settled in when the government released an updated COVID tally, raising concerns over the pandemic trend in the country. India saw a massive spike in daily COVID-19 cases, even as the country reported 22,775 new COVID-19 infections and 406 deaths in a day. This was the highest COVID-19 tally the country reported in over 275 days. On October 3, 275 days ago, India had reported 22,842 cases. Meanwhile, the country's Omicron cases tally surged to 1,431 as per the data released by the Union Ministry of Family and Health Affairs on Saturday. The fast-spreading virus variant has reached 23 states across the country, the government said. India welcomed 2022 amid strict COVID guidelines, curfews and travel bans. Several states had imposed curbs on New Year celebrations to curtail the spread of coronavirus. Along with these, two more accidents added to the grim start to the new year: landslide at Bhiwani mine and fire at a fireworks manufacturing unit in Tamil Nadu. One person was killed and around 15 to 20 others were feared trapped after a landslide at the Dadam mining zone in Haryana's Bhiwani district on Saturday. About a dozen vehicles involved in mining work were buried in the landslide. In a separate incident on the same day, four people died and two others were injured in a fire that broke at a fireworks manufacturing unit in Sivakasi in Virudhunagar district of Tamil Nadu.